Okay, I've been cooking a pork shoulder for about 9 hours, and right at the ninth hour, finally hit 200 degrees. I unplugged the thermometer. I'm gonna pull it out of there. Oh man, it's full of juice. I had about 3/4 of an inch of apple juice in the bottom of this thing. And now, all the juice has sort of come out of there a little bit also. Oh man, this looks so good. I can't even believe it. Okay. There we go. All right. Ooh, look at that. I got me a new tinfoil here. I got my special forks. I'm going to cover this thing in the tinfoil. A little bit of juice. Oh, look at that. Bones popping out of there. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't even know. Look at that. Look at that. Nice crust on there. I smoked it for about 6 hours and then put it in the, on a heavy smoke with barbecue and then put it in the little smoker. Okay, look at that. That's good. That is good. All right. Now I'm going to wrap her up tight. Fold it up so any liquid don't fall out. Go ahead and wrap these hands up a little bit more. I'm going to put it in a new pan. Put it right in the new pan. Then I'm going to take and wrap it up in this towel. Oh, here's the one I wanted to use right here. So I'm going to wrap it up in the towel here. Towel. Can't wait to try this. Here we go. This towel on this here. I'm gonna set it right inside. Right inside the old cooler. Cooler. I'm gonna let that sit for about another hour. Perfect. I just can't even believe it. And this liquid here, I'm gonna let that sit aside for a while. I'll put a little bit in the meat when I pull that apart from pulled pork. It'd be great. Thank you, Lord.